evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid. The folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal. Some buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it... It's Lukaku! Too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure. Now it's Torres. It shapes the shoot! He's made sure that that won't get through. Now it's Torres. Now it's Lukaku. He's off on a marauding run. Scores. Half-time whistle goes. What it has been would yet yield a winner. Torres. He's pulled him up for that challenge. It's Beckham. Oh, shooting chance! Brings it to a close. Almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the football where we are. One of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. Ready, we're underway here. Here's Lewandowski. Mohamed Salah. Whistle for half time. So there you have it. Hadn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. Still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help sweep things back in their favour. Ready up and running for the second half. Sit back. Now it's Messi. The through ball. Now it's Lewandowski.
That's a hit!
Simplicity. Yeah, he always had the measure. And there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Still needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. He gets past his man. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling. A good variety in this game, despite it being anticlimactic.
football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue, and the players are with us for a football match so widely, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. You're just joining us, we are already underway. Patrick Vieira is a man of many qualities. The leadership has to be top of the pile.
He's not just the destroyer, is he? He is the enforcer.
True, there's so much more to his game. Quite
hits one! A breakthrough strike! That was easy. Almost too easy.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he
should haves and should-haves.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Mbappe. He spotted the run and played it through. He gets Cristiano Ronaldo! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded
still behind. He makes nothing happen now. Kaku, and he's on his one chance!
What we do here is go back.
Simple.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's left his back. Van de Beek. Alexander Arnold.
Big jump.
And we're off again.
Impact.
Great. Well, that defense is just
that you win his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
He's got so much will to win. That's bound to inspire his new teammates, and hopefully for him, to live his opposition.
Played out to the right. Gets the better of his man. Lewandowski. He's gone for it. And here's Lewandowski. It's Maradona! And the ball's come out. The corner. Ederson catches it safely. Through the middle, and he's such a Aguero! Yeah. And it's half time here. So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trust. The action has already resumed here. At least there's all. Thiago goes looking. It's Aguero! And here's Aguero. And Messi! Got a goal back now. Talking about drama. Yeah, looking back at that. That's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi! Perfect placement. And that is it. That would be very evident.
Oh, it's spun past them. Get the better of his opposite number. Now it's Torres. And Torres! Cafu drives it forward. Beckham goes looking. And that's that. What amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue. Jerome Boateng. Still goalless. Messi. It's Maradona. Finish. The odds were against him, little matter. And I think that defence there got them. Chip through. Up he sung. Half time whistle goes. And we are very, very tight. I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. Aimed in towards the centre. Ruben Dias gets it away. Here's Messi. Going for goal! It's anyone's ball. Nice touch. Real chance! And the ball's come loose. Scholes. Oh, shooting chance!
What we do here is go back.